Okay, ladies, I put the microphone in, checked it. As far as I know, it's working okay. So next thing we're gonna do is veins. And you guys know that it's not one of my favorite things. So I'm going to use, I don't know if we want to use, which, I don't know which brush I want to use. We'll try this one since it's already got some paint. A lot of times you can use the paint right in the lid. Just put a tiny bit of thinner in it. You don't want it too thick. I'm going to start with this leg and see if I can kind of do what she did and see if you guys can see it. I'm sure it depends on your brush to get these veins like you want them. I think I'm going to use a different brush. I'll try this one. That's better. This brush is much better. See that? Then you want to take it off like that, like a branch. I'm not going to go crazy with the veins. This is the right brush here. This is a 10/0 golden Tacklon liner. It says Zem is the brand, so I don't know where I got it. I get a lot of this stuff off eBay. You can see. I always have to watch because it's supposed to look like branches on a tree. It's barely there. Shows things. Let's try a hand and see if you can see what I'm doing. I'm looking at the chart. See that? Over here. Also make it look like a road map. Kind of like a road map. I think veins just take a lot of practice. That's why it's up to you how many you want to put on. If you don't want to put on very many, you don't have to. And you can kind of blend the ends in at the end so they don't show so much. The thinner the line, the better. Okay, I'm going to show you part of the head. And then I will shut this off and upload it. But it sure makes a difference what brush you use. Big difference. So you just keep doing it either like trees or a road map and just put them wherever you want them. And if you don't want them, you don't have to do them. So I'm going to shut it off there. I'm going to keep doing the veining. And then I'll get it baked and probably come back tomorrow with another process. I'm not really sure. Okay, you guys have fun. Paint. Keep calm and paint some more.